television is the greatest communication tool in the world. There are those that think religion should not be on television. But if you've got the greatest message in the world, why shouldn't it be on the tool that is considered to be the greatest message?